My name is Rhapsody, his name is Orbital Potato, and welcome back to For the King. I'm gonna end my turn here. Woohoo! You need to pass me your god's beard before you leave.
I can do that. Yeah, I can totally do that. Okay. Fuck, dude, I feel that we've got this game down to, like, a fucking T. This is early access as well, like, fucking hell, this game's gonna get better and better and better and better and better.
Mark my words, this game is gonna blow the fuck up.
This is gonna be pretty good, yeah. I'm just wondering if I could... if I could make the journey. I've
the
got...
The greed infects you.
No, but I've got a teleport scroll. I've got a teleport scroll, right?
One teleport scroll. You need to teleport to a place and then teleport to a place, deliver to Fire Realm, and then teleport back.
I'll just walk. Like, I'll walk to fucking Creek and Pier, and then I'll walk to Fire Realm. That'll take me, like, 3 turns tops.
Okay. I'm okay with you doing this. I do have to spend a turn with, Rhapsody and Jeremiah swapping equipment as well anyway, so...
Yeah, okay, then that works fine then. I'll do it. I'm gonna use both of my focuses.
Don't.
Focuses are not good for me in combat, though.
They might be soon. You don't know.
You're right, they might be soon. Oh, for fuck's sake, really, do I care about this? What is this test? Intelligence?
No, that tests awareness, I believe.
Oh, well then that's fucking perfect. Hey! Curve. I think I've literally got a curved bow right now.
Yeah.
Oh, great. Yeah, I'll collect
It'll
it.
It'll probably sell for a reasonable amount then.
I feel that the people that buy products in this game are honestly committing fucking daylight robbery. It's outrageous how little money you get from selling stuff. Like, it's literally outrageous. Like, it literally outrages me.
I should have gone down to Helping Hand. I made a mistake.
That's okay. It doesn't matter. I mean, the more that you fuck up, the longer it gives me to complete my quest, so that's fine. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, got myself an extra focus point.
Oh, lucky you. Big rolls. Oh my god.
Nice.
I love doing this. I love being the hunter. Honestly, I fucking love it. There we go. Right past the bone mage. Leave the creaking pier. There we go.
Beautiful.
And I should be able to get there next turn and then teleport within the next turn. Actually, this is not a diversion at all. Except fucking Jeremiah, what are you doing? Why are you going down to the fucking leaky cart or whatever?
Because this is a strength challenge.
Oh, okay. You sure?
Yes.
Oh, you can walk right through that? I did not realize that was easy. It was that easy.
Mm-hmm.
That's perfect then. Okay.
Good lord.
Fire Elm. Okay, hopefully this sapphire bow is worth it. Oh!
At this rate,
oh.
Yeah. Oh, it's breakable. It is breakable, and you can't focus when you use it. It's only one test, though, so use this in this dungeon. It'll probably break after this.
One test for 30 damage?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck right. My
you
life.
You should probably actually walk back rather than teleport back, because Jeremiah's going to be walking as well.
What a fucking douchebag. What a fucking douchebag. That's okay. Yeah, my god, this bow is good. This bow is real good.
Yeah, seems it.
I guess it was worth it then, right? Whoa, that was rather close. Okay,
just
good.
Getting all that focus back.
All right, it's a race, Jeremiah. Let's see who can get back to the building first. What's a bed? It's me. What's this?
All right, let's see if you get enchanted.
Is this luck? that I'm testing? I think it's luck. Sure.
Yeah, that's luck.
8 gold.
There you go.
I'll take it. Alright. Alright, 5 rounds left. I'm cutting it a little bit close for my liking.
Evil Bard.
It'll call me.
A lot of people.
Yeah,
but
you try
also going to bring in 2 bone mages.
Try and not do it. Sneak? What's the sneak chance?
64%. Maybe just. Sorry, 24%.
Well, maybe just focus sneak.
Like, I'd have to double focus it. My
maybe
speed is 49.
I actually just think it's straight up worth doing that. Like, I think we need to get this thing done. Like, we need to, like.
Yeah, I understand that, but at the same rate, like.
I know. Well, to make up for that, I could give my fairy fire, my focus fire to Jeremiah, because chances are he'll end up needing it in battle, and that gives full focus as well. So that would be a good way to deal with that, right? Fire silk.
Possibly.
I'll give it to him. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna come across here.
There you go.
What the fuck is it with these things? Ugh. Daylight robbery. And end my turn. Perfect. Cool. 2 HP. Okay, so you are leveling up soon. I am leveling up very soon. Let's just go into the dungeon then, I guess, right?
Sure.
Fucking hell, mate. Fucking hell.
It does tell me your party may not be prepared for this, but...
I mean... Shit. That's a big one. We have lockpicks. Does this work?
I don't think lockpicks is the thing for this.
What's the thing that it tests?
It tests talent, actually.
I think my talent... What's your talent?
My talent's higher.
Yeah, your talent's higher.
77. Got it.
Nice.
Hang on.
Before you got to focus back. That's nice. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to do something?
I don't think you have anything in your inventory that I need to hand off. It's just me. I need to hand something off to Jeremiah.
Okay. All right. I shall. I'll ready up then. Perfect.
Sadly, I got Jeremiah first, so.
Shit happens.
It is.
I would expect, I mean, let's assume that at worst, like, 4 of these rooms are combat rooms. I don't think 4 combat rooms are out of the question if there's, like, a restroom in the middle. Although, we don't have a tinderbox.
Yeah, we don't have a tinderbox, that's the thing, right?
But we do have the group heal.
I do have the party heals, but...
Yeah, the party heal's basically like a tinderbox, right? I mean, apart from the...
Acid is the worst poison, by the way.
Oh, good. Thank goodness.
I've had to fight it before.
Okay, well, I do...
You hit 30 damage.
I do... It's an 89% chance that I hit.
Perfect. It's one hit. Perfect. Ouch. That's not actually too punishing.
Do we taunt? I mean, maybe we don't want to taunt, because then... We're wasting Godspeeds only on one person, whereas if we don't taunt, then we distribute the damage fairly evenly. That's a good crit, actually. If Jeremiah hits that dude, then we'll be fine. And he takes 2 damage. What a little douchebag.
He tried. Bitch, you thought. Sure.
I love how the arrow stays in the fucking, like, thing. Is that not so cool?
It's really good.
All right. Beautiful. See, that wasn't difficult. That wasn't even remotely difficult.
That was like super max damage the entire time, though.
Yeah. That was like super max damage, but, like, we planned it to be like this. I mean, I went specifically out of my way to make sure that we got the arrow, the glass arrow.
The undead knight. Do the undead knight. You'll kill him in one hit.
Okay. If I succeed.
But yeah, but like an 89, like you played Darkest Dungeon, 89, you roll an 89.
It's like 100, yeah, it's like 100. Yeah. Like, at what point do the numbers become 100%? I mean, exactly. They never do, obviously, but like, at some point they do. Okay, what's the name of this guy for you? The Wraith of what for you?
The Wraith of Domasi Nightcrawler.
For me, it's the Wraith of Lerni Jinmark.
Hmm? Seems about right. They look like a Lerni Jinmark. That was a really good fight for us. I took two hits, but like,
yeah.
That's not good.
That's not good. I'll pass on that one. Someone else can take that one, I'm afraid. Another one? Oh god, really? Just get Jeremiah's like the fucking mule, okay? Like, just get him to pick up all the bollock stuff.
Ready, ready, ready.
Ready, ready, ready. A chest. Lockpick. Lockpick.
There's no lockpick.
Pass. I'll be able to do it.
Oh, you have a lockpick. It's not giving me the option. I guess I open. Okay, good.
It could have been a mimic there, actually, but I guess the mimics could all look kind of similar, right? You should take that.
I'm going to pass this to Jeremiah and use it immediately.
All right, that works. This is
a
pretty
really
shitty
wish I
loot.
Could use that.
It's pretty shitty. I'll collect it.
Reasonable amount.
Is that the second one that I've got now? The second adventure. Why the fuck did I buy it in the first place? We should never buy stuff.
It was ages ago you bought that, though.
That's fair. That is fair. Like, it's probably benefited since I've had it.
Maybe assassin might be the worst thing here. It's either that or the imp mage. The ogre's actually not going to be too bad.
Yes. Well, is there a point in taunting? I don't know if it's worth it to taunt.
Okay.
Fucking hell. Yeah, fucking hell. This weapon, dude. This weapon. If ever there was a time to have a super overpowered weapon, then it was now.
Rhapsody could actually be knocked out.
Nice. You might want to taunt then. You can taunt if you want. Like, go ahead.
I could. Wow.
Maybe you should have taunted.
Hindsight's 20/20, buddy. Yeah, you should kill the assassin here.
Yeah.
Because it acts next.
Yeah. You need to kill the imp or something. No, just, do you want to party heal? I think actually just party heal. It's not worth you dying. Just party heal.
Really? Just party heals one person.
Yeah, that's fine. Who gives a shit? I 100% think that's worth it. I 100% think that's worth it. 100%.
Yeah, you should probably go imp mage.
Yeah, I'm thinking that. I don't think I've missed a proc on this fucking arrow yet. So good. So good.
20 damage. It's worth noting Jeremiah has 20 armor, so that was a lot.
Yeah. Okay. I was going to suggest go for the ogre, but I actually do more damage to the ogre anyway, so that's fine. Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
I actually go a game before the ogre, so if we both crit.
I wish I didn't have to attack. I honestly wish I didn't have to attack because I'm actively aware that I'm wearing down a resource that we're not going to have forever.
Mm-hmm.
Which really sucks.
Nice.
I mean, it is good. It is really good, but it's not going to last for a long time, you know?
Use.
Yeah, straight away. I'd just collect it.
This is one less armor than the one I'm currently wearing, and it's plus one max focus, plus three talent, plus six lock. Yeah, I think I wear that.
That's on Jeremiah.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're a party full of fucking jesters and leprechauns, I love it.
It's really confusing when you say me, right? And I'm like, well, what does he mean? Does he mean Rhapsody or does he mean Jeremiah? Because you are very talented playing two characters, so I... who do I want to go for here? I think I want to go for Bone Mage, right? Because he's the highest.
Yeah, Bone Mage. Bone Mage is highest. Bone Mage. I know that Bone Mage actually has a specific attack, and that specific attack is really shitty. It is. What the fuck was that?
Higher evasion. I had it on one of my bows. Only one of them, though. That. It's fine. I'll probably be able to hit him anyway. I would attack the ogre. I wouldn't attack him.
No, Bone Mage has this thing that will lock one of your die. It locks it to a negative as well. Like, it needs to die.
All right, that's good. Nice. Good shot,
I once fought two Bone Mage, and, you know, I had a sword that did two rolls, and both of the rolls would automatically fail.
Wow, okay.
Like, it was just set like that. I could not change it.
You could have died there.
Party healing.
Just
this.
Yeah, just party heal. I mean, it's worth, right? Because it's on Jeremiah as well, so it's just to make you feel less bad about using an incredibly valuable resource that we have that you are wasting on yourself constantly.
Yeah.
But don't worry about it.
No, I wasn't. Do you think I was wrong?
Bleeding. You see, since he has more blood, surely that his bleed should be more effective.
What's the quote from Darkest Dungeon? Something size has no intrinsic value unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. That is the quote, right?
Maybe you're right, I don't know.
It's all massive right, so size has no intrinsic value.
I have literally not failed a proc with this fucking sapphire bow, dude.
Yeah, I know. It is ridiculous. Rubbish. Has no use whatsoever.
That...
Do you want that?
Seems like something that would come in handy. I'll take the physical damage if that's alright.
Really?
Yeah, funny that you should mention that.
Really?
But I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take
another
it.
Another one.
Another one? Alright. Don't mind if I do.
Man, if you ever die in a fight, we're fucked forever.
No, but you see, that's the thing. There was like a long stage of the game. Oh, shit. There's a long stage of the game where I didn't deal a lot of damage. Like, I just dealt like an average meh amount of damage. What?
We lost.
Good?
I don't know what happened though.
Neither do I, but does it...
Fucking purchase! If we can purchase a tinderbox, I am so fucking happy. Sure.
Can you
get God's beard? There is no tinderbox.
Just get God's beard. It's fine. I'm not worried about anything else if we have loads of God's beard.
You're right. I can buy one God's beard. I'm gonna sell something so I can buy
that. That costs $60.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. I was talking about daylight robbery before. This is daylight robbery now. My god. I can buy another God's beard if you want. If there's any more.
No, I'm gonna buy the last one.
Perfect. Yeah, fucking awesome. Jeremiah over there. Jeremiah is fucking loaded.
Well, yeah,
holy
but I don't
shit.
Want to have to pass them over to Rhapsody.
Jester boots. 8 luck.
Maybe. Might be good on you. You already have good boots, to be fair.
Yeah, my boots are adventure boots. 8. The fact that I like the luck, right? If luck is the crit modifier, I'd like that. I'm not going to buy them, but they are really good. If Jeremiah wants to buy them, if Jeremiah wants to buy them, he could give them to me, but...
Jeremiah didn't.
Fucking Jeremiah.
I know, honestly. Is that what we're going to do? I'm controlling two people who blame Jeremiah when something goes wrong.
Yeah. All right. Please. Okay. Wait a second. I get a chance to do this. I don't think I'm going to do this.
Yeah, don't. It's an intelligence check. I'll just put in 2 focus and we'll be fine. All 1 focus. Boom. Got him.
Did you mean to do that or did you just...
Yeah, I meant to do that. It was an 83 to get it with 1 focus. That's pretty good.
That's good. That's good enough to warrant not using another focus, right? Like...
Mm-hmm. Especially because I'm about to have to use a bunch of it here.
Just 2?
I actually have a bunch of talent on this character, so I'm going to use 2 and then... Failed. Disarmed.
Who gives a shit? It's fine. Oh.
I have to do it with someone else. You have to continue doing it.
My god. That's actually really rough. That's really rough. My god. I love this dungeon mechanic, though. Like, I really like it. I really, really do.
It is really cool.
It is really nice.
Let's get that acid board. Fuck.
That's okay. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Look, and now you can, in complete conscience, just use whatever you want. You want me to kill the acid jelly? Alright, I'm on it. I failed! No!
I think not only did you fail, but I think you just broke your bow.
Yeah. That happened. That did happen. You need to group heal, buddy. Please, group heal everyone.
It's not gonna matter how group healed we are if we're dead.
Well, thanks for that contribution there.
Do you have another weapon?
Yeah, no, I've got two other weapons.
Okay.
But I would love a group heal, actually, if that's...
I'm going to group heal as soon as I can. Don't worry, it's fine.
I could do a standard punch, which does 14 physical damage and tests vitality 3 times. Why does it test vitality? That's an interesting one. All right, this weapon is...
Random weapon from pack.
Much worse.
Nice dodge.
Also, that wasn't the fucking poison bollocks that we're usually used to, so that's nice. Good party heal. Looking good.
Told you we could hold on it.
You're not wrong. Okay, now everyone's resist. Yeah, everyone's resist is in the gutter. Do I split shot? Do I single shot? Do I snipe shot? What do I do?
You should kill the acid jelly however you can.
Yeah, I think so.
Hold it.
That's good. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Oh, it's good enough. It's good enough. I can take him out. You should maybe... Okay. Well, actually, no. That's not true.
Nice dodge.
The dodge, man. The dodge is real.
They've got to fade up. This sucks.
I don't think that's bad at all.
I mean, it might be, it might not be. We don't know yet.
Oh, wait a second, why can't I... What? Why do I need to re-equip my weapon? What the fuck?
I did equip it last time. Yeah, we're doing a lot of that shit, but... You get another turn.
Do I split shot? I think I might actually split shot. Why not?
Really?
I mean, I deal 12 damage to each of them.
Because you and Jeremiah are the only people that do focus damage, so you and Jeremiah can take out one person in a turn.
All right. Oh, it's going to be rough. This is going to be really rough. Fuck me, dude.
So when I said, like, did they just evade up, and you were like, yeah, it's fine.
I want to know how it stacks. Does it stack additively or the other thing? Yeah, that's the one. Fuck.
It's definitely
life.
One of them.
Well, you don't say.
I think we're gonna have to get perfect to actually even have a chance to hit them.
But if they just keep on resisting
their damage stuff right now, but
yeah, if they just resist down and evade up. Then, yeah, sure, they will deal more damage, but if they don't, I'm just gonna fucking do split shot. Easy.
It's like fighting Metapod.
Yeah, exactly.
It keeps hardening, and it's like, just stop it. Just stop
nice.
It.
Just stop nice, it. Nice.
This one's not gonna do much.
Never mind. Excuse me? What's that?
It went through resist, because I perfected. I'm not plus one to defense, I know who that goes on.
What's defense?
I don't know, but it definitely
what is defense? What is what is defense?
It was armor.
Armor? Yeah. Fuck, that's bollocks. That's really not what it means. Pass.
I know. Just
give it to Jeremiah. Refocus. Good stuff.
I agree.
Oh, fuck. I'm so disappointed that sapphire bow ended up breaking. That's a real shame.
Okie dokie? Hello? You are terrifying? So, yeah. That's
sad. I'm gonna double focus. No, I'm gonna single focus, and then I'm gonna attack with this. And it's gonna penetrate his armor, and it's gonna do 23 pure damage. And I'm gonna do that 3 turns in a row, or however long it takes me to get it. Can you rush me?
I should have done that, you're right.
Well, just do it next turn. It's fine. That's fine. If you can rush me, though, then I can kill him, like, really quickly. And if Jeremiah attacks him, then chances are 2 of my attacks
really?
Will be fine.
Really? I was thinking I should probably taunt here.
Yeah, you can taunt. Yeah, okay, go taunt here. That's a good idea.
Like, I can rush you, or I can...
Just rush
yeah,
me.
I'll rush you. I'll rush
just
you.
Rush me.
Fizzled.
Fuck. That's fine. It's fine.
Wait,
I get
attack.
An attack anyway. That works. That's well the done. Armor penetrating one. That if I did not have that, if I still had my sapphire bow, that would have worked. That wouldn't have worked. I would have only done 15 damage per turn. So, fuck. What a play. What a bow.
Pretty well. I'll agree. I'm gonna party heal.
Yeah. All right. This is the boss that we're going into, by the way, so that's kind of nice.
Nice. Ooh. Look at that big baddie. Undead Bisonator.
Okay, so what's the play here? What do I do?
I think we have to kill the priestesses first, and I'll just taunt up with Jeremiah constantly.
I'm going to focus and just make sure that I get at least 23 damage in here. I think it's just worth it. I can do a split shot, which would,
Nice dodge.
Thank you
nice
very
dodge.
Much, man. Thank you. Attack
they
up.
They all just got attack up. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, that's not ideal. I don't think you go for him. Don't go for him. Just go for the fucking undead, bison tour. Because you're the only one. Like, you need to start wearing him down, like, really early.
Okay.
I mean, even at that rate, it's still going to take 4 turns to finish him up. My god. Taunt.
Fight me, please.
Yeah, I just want to keep on taking these guys down. I don't know why did I use my focus last turn on someone who doesn't have any armor? Why did I use that spell?
I have
that's really weird.
No clue.
Weird one.
Armor destroyed. Well, Jeremy's dead.
And he's taunted as well. Okay, well, no, he has the most health on the team, so that's fine. His name's not Jeremy, by the way. It's Jeremiah. Let's not be, like, too nonchalant about it.
Yeah, he's Jeremy. It's me.
Nice. That's good. That's resistance. That's magic. Okay.
There goes half of your health. I think I kill the...
I think you need to taunt, dude. I think you need to taunt.
Well... I think
I
you were right.
What do I have? Oh, no. I can't do anything.
Dodge. They just both get... Yep,
resist up.
Oh, that's... resist. We're not even using magic damage because I'm dead.
Yeah. I mean, that's a positive, I guess. No crits yet.
Me.
That's fine.
Dodge. You're dead.
I'm dead too. This is actually really winnable.
I mean, if I didn't have armor down, I would agree with you, but I do have armor down. And I have to attack through things to get to them now.
Dodge. On 5 evasion. Man, and I couldn't dodge on fucking... Nice. You've got a fucking fairy fire. You can heal right up. So...
You're right.
You can
but
definitely do this.
I also can do a maximum of 8 damage a turn. if I hit all of my shots. So I took how much damage there? 25?
Yeah, you just wait one more turn. Oh, his armor buff is worn off.
Oh, good.
So, yeah, wait one more turn, and then... So attack him now, wait one more turn, and then heal up. That's unlucky. That's really unlucky.
Alright, miss one, miss one, miss one.
That's fine, that's fine.
Heal up, you're right, you're right, you're right. We'll be fine here. We'll actually be fine here, ridiculously.
Yeah. I know, right?
Good thing I had the fire silk on him as well.
I gave it to him, so... That one's mine. He's also regained his armor, by the way, so, that works. He's got armor down, but he has regained some of it. Nice. Dude, why were we ever worried about this? This is honestly fine.
I know, Jeremiah is just the carry. The carry. Don't be dazed, please.
That's not so good.
Thank you
Can the enemy crit? Yes. Just fucking triple focus here. Yeah. Just, or triple double focus or whatever. Just make sure you get the kill.
Yeah, no, triple focus. This is this is level one as well. I don't know if this is the end.
This is the end. Another one! My god.
Holy shit. What? Yes.
That's good. That's good shit. That's good shit. Alright, get me revived.
All this experience is gonna go to Jeremiah. That previously would have gone to everyone.
Yeah. You revive us?
No. Yeah, we did everything. Revive both of you.
Do you want a group heal?
Yeah, I'm just gonna party heal there. Ready.
Yeah, thank you. And that's
just
it.
Just in case
we'll
the next one has something weird in it. Oh, beautiful. Rhapsody should just be able to fucking dunk on this.
You only have one focus thing, though, so...
It was only one check.
Oh, even better. Even better. So that's the second chaos generator that we've now destroyed. The first being in the first long-ass cavern that we attempted. This is you.
Yeah, success in King's Maze is brought down the shield over Harazel. Greatest challenge was ahead. For the fate of Harul, fight on. Yeah. I was with King Bronn when he died. Screams echo in my dreams. Please, avenge him. Grant peace to your spirit or some shit.
Three people in all Farul could have unlocked these secrets. I am one. My beloved husband was another. The third is you, Marigio Vexer. I name thee traitor and enemy of the realm.
I'm gonna give this one to you as well.
Oh, clever Queen Rosamon, my name avails you not. Omus, god of chaos, draws near. Your puny gods are but misbehaved whelps, and Omus is coming home to punish them.
That was pretty good.
Thank you.
You've already remained here too long. Your next destination is Asta. You'll find Mazo Yanzi. Another royal legend. Chaos erupts in another 21 rounds. I don't know if I've ever done that, like, hardcore of a Strine accent near you.
In the EU, did you say?
Near you. As in anywhere people heard.
I mean, in fair...
There's awareness down in this ancient ruins.
Is there? How do we get, by the way, how do we get to the other place? Also, we're at 33 minutes.
Was this mine or yours?
This was yours. Yeah.
Yeah. My name's been Rhapsody. His name has been Mariglio Vexor. Hopefully you've been enjoying yourselves. There's a playlist in the description down below with all of our contents on this game, past, present, and future, as well as the Steam store page and the channel of the person that you aren't currently watching. Hopefully you've been enjoying yourselves, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.